the size of SIU, I really liked, like, our community is really tight. The College of Engineering, I know pretty much the whole class because we are so small, and your teachers are really friendly, and there's lots of stuff to do here outside and inside.
At some bigger schools, they have hundreds of people in their classrooms, and there's no interaction between the faculty and the students. And down here, it's a lot more accommodating to people and individuals.
I haven't had a professor I don't like yet. I really like all of them. They're all really passionate about what they do, and they all really want you to learn, and they want you to succeed.
It's a lot of fun, especially classes with labs. You get a lot of hands-on experience, which is nice because it's not all theoretical ideas that you're learning. You get to apply those concepts that you learn in class.
You have at least four classes with labs. You have design electives where you actually pick apart things and fix things, and a design class, a senior design class, where you build something. We participate in all kinds of stuff, like volunteer activities, the moon buggy team, the race car team. We go to conferences twice a year. We have design competitions. We have social events, and we participate with all other organizations in the College of Engineering.
We design and build a moon buggy for a competition at the NASA Space Camp. It's nice to have seen what I've seen, as well as see the club come as far as it has.
I don't know anybody that didn't have an internship this summer. You know, we've got Caterpillar, the Environmental Protection Agency, Boeing, John Deere.
Caterpillar is a company I've wanted to work for since I was a little kid, playing with my toy Tonka trucks, all the big yellow construction machinery. That's exciting for a little kid, and it continued to be something that I wanted to get into.
You know, I'm really proud of the school that we have. We've got a really good engineering school, and we work really hard to keep it up and keep up our reputation, so I'm really proud of our hard work.